of Easton to the church, just to be outside to ring the bells. The first electman, Dr. Bindleglass, has asked that all people go out and bang their pots and pans in their driveways and the churches to ring their bells, to show that we are all together, we're all united, and we're all praying for victory and for healing from this terrible virus. May God bless us all, may God watch over us, and may the Holy Mother of God, our Holy Mother, be with us, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom and the power of the Lord, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. We ring the bells for the coronavirus to be defeated. Is it 6:30?
No.